Check out my opening of every generation's box for your chance to win a sealed boost box of Sun and Moon base. All you have to do is head over to that opening, like, comment, and subscribe, and you will be successfully entered into the giveaway. Link to the video is up in the iCard and at the top of the description. Good luck! What's cracking YouTube? My name's Brodie and welcome to another Pokemon trading card game opening. And today we are back with a custom Charizard Kanto Trio Tin opening. So you guys would have seen me just before assembling this piece of work, this piece of art, I'd like to call it. This thing is freaking lit. All puns intended. There, it is lit af. It looks so good. Look at it. Look how well that Charizard full art from Flashfire fits in the window. It is amazing. Yeah, once again, I've definitely one-upped the Pokemon company here, guys. Let me know your thoughts on this Charizard tin in the comment section below. But you guys would have seen, we've got two packs of Flashfire and a pack of Evolutions to crack into today. So this is like the ultimate Charizard Kanto Trio tin. So we got like all Charizard packs. We got the Charizard full art. We got the Charizard figure as well as a bit of a throwback. So that is epic. But that's what it looks like when you first crack into this custom tin. It looks so good. So if you guys missed out on my other custom openings that I've been doing on the channel just recently, I'll be sure to leave links in the video description. Yesterday we did two custom Champions Trio tins, and then the day before that we did like a custom Diamond and Pearl collection box opening, which is amazing as well. But there's our packs. That's what I was talking about. We got the Mega Charizard Y from Evolutions, Mega Charizard Y from Flashfire, and Mega Charizard X from Flashfire as well. So this is awesome. The packs just lined up perfectly. And then we also have the red and blue collection figure just to fit the theme as well. Because if you guys didn't know, some of the older, like old school tins actually had figures inside of inside the bottom of the tin, just like that one there. So just under the plastic, yeah, they threw in a tin, and I reckon, not a tin, a figure, and I thought that was pretty epic. So I threw that in there just for a bit of the nostalgia factor. But let's throw this tin up the back here, and let's get cracking into these packs. So let's get the theme going. We need to get the Charizard shrine going on here. I think that looks pretty good. That looks pretty mint. Let's go with that. So once again, if you guys are keen to see what we get out of these packs today, be sure to drop a like down below. And with that said, let's get cracking into this first pack of Evolutions. We gotta save Flashfire to last. I'm sorry. Sorry, not sorry. But let's go. So this first pack, can we pull a Charizard just to make this like the ultimate, like it's already the ultimate Charizard Kanto Trio Tin, but we need to make it the perfect ultimate. it's like perfect cell almost. But we got a Pikachu, a Psychic Energy, Charmander, an Imikuni's Doduo Secret Rare, not too bad, if I don't say so myself. We got a Metapod, a Pidgeot Spirit Link, a Reverse Holo. Is that a rare? Yeah, that's a rare Arcanine, not too bad, not too bad. With a regular rare Arcanine back to back, I will take it. But that's not what we're looking for today. So we got two more packs here. We've got the Mega Charizard Y and the Mega Charizard X. So let's get the Amity hand scales out. Oh, I'm not feeling any positive vibes here, you guys. No positive vibes. So let's go with the Mega Charizard Y and see what we can do. Let's see what we can do. Awesome old school codes. So yeah, be sure to stay tuned through to the end of the video for the Amity After Show. We're going to be cracking into some packs on TCGO to finish off the video. So that's going to be pretty epic. But we got Ace Feel, a Scraggy, a Litleo, Protection Cube, Floette, Starling Megaphone, a Buizel, which is a reverse holo of a common, And a Snorlax, regular rare. Oh no. Oh no. 130 HP with Stern Snooze and Sleepy Press. Alrighty, so we're up to the final pack art here. Mega Charizard X, can you come through? Can you come through? Because I know the pull ratios in these Flash Fire packs are a little bit lower than what they are these days. So if we don't get something here, it wouldn't really surprise me all too often. Like, if you know what I'm saying. But we got a Stunky, we got a Shinx, Spritzy, Litleo, a Duskull, Graveler, Protection Cube, Floette. Oh, we got a Phoebus Reverse Holo, which is a common, and a Quillfish. Oh no, come on, come on. Alrighty, so we need to up our game. We need to head over to TCGO and open up some packs over there and see if we can one up this opening today, because we only got this Imikuni's Doduo Secret Rare from Evolutions, which is, looks pretty mint. Like, it's pretty mint card. It actually looks really even on each side of the card. I don't know. That's pretty solid. That's pretty solid. But we cannot forget to appreciate the feature of the tin being this Charizard EX full art from Flash Fire. Like, this thing is epic. Let me know your thoughts on this Charizard in the comment section below. But it's got 180 HP with Stoke and Fire Blast. Look at this thing. It looks so good. It looks so good. And let's just take one moment to appreciate this red and blue collection figure as well to make the Charizard Shrine complete. But with that said, we're going to head over into the Amity After Show and we're going to crack into these packs. So I will catch you guys on the flip. I'll never get used to that animation, seriously. But we're here in the Amity After Show. So for those guys who do not know what the Amity After Show is, it's basically where we crack into the packs that we did just before on TCGO. So we get like a bit of a double taste of a taste of each, both worlds, get a taste of both worlds. What am I trying to say? But anyway, so basically we're just gonna crack into a pack of Evolutions and two packs of Flash Fire and see if we can get some better pulls than what we did just before, because it shouldn't be too hard. Like, we didn't really get anything other than an Imikuni's Secret Rare, so let's see what we can do. We got a Farfetch, which is terrible. And a Flying Pikachu Secret. Okay, not too bad. So it's 110 out of 108. It's got 40 HP with Thundershock and Fly. Pikachu or Fly? I'll take it. I will take it. So that's it for Evolutions there. So let's head over here to Flash Fire and see if we can get some craziness, some Charizard goodness, just to finish off the opening. Come on, fingers crossed. We can do it. Flybaby, Geodude, Helioptile. We got a Phoebus there. We got the Maractus, which is our reverse holo. Pokemon Center Lady, not bad, not great. And a Phlorgus, that's a holo as well. You can kind of see, if I zoom up on that, you can just see in the top corner there, it's kind of like shining as I put the mouse over it. Yeah, not bad. It's got 110 HP with Brilliant Surge and Petal Blizzard. So we've already one-upped today's opening. Well, we got the secret rare from Evolutions, and now we got the holo too. So TCGO coming through with the goods, you guys. So we got a Helioptile, we got Sneasel, Sligoo. I haven't cracked into much Flash Fire in here, as you guys can tell. And what do we have to finish off today's opening? We have a Skuntank, regular rare, with 100 HP with Pushdown and Acid Spray. So today's opening side of things, pretty mediocre. We couldn't get anything all too crazy, but we did manage to open up this epic tin. Like, I thought this was crazy. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy today's opening, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know in the comment section below if you guys have been enjoying these custom Pokemon product openings. In the comment section below, let me know in the comment section below. And with that said, I'm gonna get up out of here. Thanks for watching today's opening, and I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one. Peace.